We are back with episode number 8 of the 305 sprint at the indoor track. This track is very fast, very quick, very short. So this is going to be a single race episode. Just because the next time is going to be better, and then we're going to find the next work. So we are just going to be doing the actual by itself. So qualifying, we pretty close to the top. It was 8.558. So that's quick time there for that. And then we'll go into the heat race. Now this will be a pretty short video too, guys. It's only going to be about 11 minutes or so. So this will be pretty quick. Except for the longer videos that we do later in the race. So we will go into the heats. We'll start pole and arm heat. So let's see how this goes. I did have one issue with this track. I mean, when any time I'm covering the top side, I cannot let me keep out of the way. I tried it a couple times in this race where I tried running top and it just felt like it sucked me in, so I just ended up running power after a while just because of the DVD. Coming to the end of this qualifying dash, you can see I did not have the easiest time in this race. I think I only had a hard time getting past a couple cars, but I finished fourth. I think if I don't remember if I lost the position at any line. I finished third actually, so I did pass them on the end. But it was a rough race all the way around. So we are just starting third in the feature. I believe it was a 30 lap one. So hopefully this goes better and we'll see what we can do. About 11 laps to go here. I caught to the back of second place, trying to get past them. I was just having a hard time keeping up with this race. I couldn't run the top five and keep in the seat. I did get past second. So, but just traffic is not helping me in any respect to the quarter, but I couldn't run it like I wanted to. So, I guess it happens, but I don't think I have time to catch up. We're going to keep our second place in this, but coming up in the series. So if you guys like what you've seen, give us a like and a thumbs up, a comment below if you want to send us a connection. Like I said, I'm open right now. We're about to start on it. So got second place in this, which is okay. Helped us in the points. The guy that would finish third is actually in the points leader, so that does help us gain on him a little bit. That gives us the fun end to help improve the car a little bit for the next season here. So we'll see you guys next time here for episode 9. I believe it is a double header. So hopefully we'll see you guys there.